All right, so it's currently 1:43 a.m. right now. Right now I'm about to get ready for my workout. Usually my trainer comes to pick me up around this time. So I'm just waiting for him to obviously just come pick me up and things like that. We got a long day ahead of us. A lot of workouts, it's a lot of grinding to do. So let's get to work. Let's get it.
It's whatever.
It's whatever. As long as you got the freaking key. We got the key. We got the key. Let's get to work, Steph. Oh, wait. Hold on. You know what song I gotta play.
Yes, we know.
But they don't know. They don't know. Steph! You know the vibes already, you know?
If you ain't with the game, you can hang up in this clubhouse.
I want to play that back one more time.
Go. I like this. Surprise right here.
Oh, I'm throwing rocks.
Go. Go. Go.
Boy.
Hold your breath. Go.
Oh man. Pool parties be going wet enough. Sir. Shot Kyree. They shot Kyree. Oh my gosh, I'm booty, bro. I'm really booty. Seven. Yep. Oh my god. Yep. Got a spray can, bro. I really got a spray can. I remember when I wasn't being told that they think I could better life. I ain't listening to niggas advice, and that's how I feel. So that's a quick 300 makes. Still got another 300 to go. So
down. Back up. Finish. Not going all the way back. Now full reset. Right here. Back here. Get up! Good, finish it.
It won!
Let's go. Get up.
Woo! It won! Hey. Hey man, don't ever let nobody defer you from your greatness, man. You got goals you want to accomplish, go ahead and do it. You see me in here at 2 a.m. grind with my guy. I love this. This is what I love to do. I'm never, no matter what situation I'm going through, I'm still gonna pursue what I wanna do, you know what I'm saying? So go after it, don't ever be scared to do what you wanna do. Go ahead and get it, let's go, let's get this money.
Get to that glass. Let's go. Yep. Power. Huh? And on each side, let's go. Yep. Switching power legs. Yep. Strong left, strong right leg, right here.
Buzzer. 600! Yes, sir! Steph, I'm the greatest, bro.
I couldn't hear you. What you say?
I'm the greatest, yo.
What?
I'm the greatest!
Yeah,
I swear. Sir! Hey, last time I checked, Steph, it was just dark outside. It was just dark! Great workout. Great workout. Yo, so it is 12:45 right now. You know, I just took a quick, 4 hours of sleep real quick because I definitely needed it. But now we're about to go work out again. Let's go get this money. Let's get it.
Mushroom.
You said mushroom, Jeremiah?
Yeah, mushroom, Joe.
Another great workout. That's pretty much all I have to do for today because it is about to rain outside. So I got the work in before all the rain was going to happen. So I'm glad I did that. But that's pretty much going to wrap up today. Every day is a new opportunity. It's constant work, it's constant film study, it's constant, it's constant obsession. And people aren't gonna understand you, they're not gonna know your why. Sometimes they'll think you're crazy or you're just weird. But at the end of the day, it's not about what they think. This is about what God has for you, and this is about what you're going after. It's the most important thing is being able to execute the plans that that you want. Your dreams don't come by just by accident. When you think of them, you think of, all right, I want to achieve this, I can do this. So at the end of the day, this is about going after it. You can't be scared to go after something. If you love it, then you're going to be obsessed with it, and it's not going to feel like work. So that's what pretty much motivates me every day. Hey, Steph. Got your shoes.
Pinky toe.
Ooh, it's freaking hot in here. All right, y'all. So it is 11:26 a.m. So now I actually have to go to the gym again. This time I'm going to a different gym. And yes, before you ask, I got my mask. So yes, we're gonna go get this working. Yeah, so let's go get this working, baby!
Dame la ciencia.
Yo, I'm getting in great sessions today. It's a great and beautiful day. So right now, I'm about to go head back to the crib and eat some food because I'm starving. And then we got to go finish up with another workout and then I'll complete the rest of my day.
What are you doing on the camera?
I'm making tea, guys.
Hey. Yeah. I'm
My sister Jaden.
Can you go?
Jeremiah, you're starting trouble. Wait.
Huh?
So I just got back in the crib, man. Hey, it's pretty much gonna wrap up the rest of this vlog. If you guys stayed this long, I definitely appreciate you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this Vlogumentary, man. This is a new series that I'm starting. I'm very excited about this. So there's a lot in store and there's a lot of great content coming. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on the post notifications, because if you haven't, then you're honestly really tweaking. I don't know what you're doing. So please turn on the post notifications. Hey, I'ma holler at y'all later. Kid Kyree, man. I'm out, bruh. Peace.